I'm going to be doing the Lost in Hollywood ending riff, 30 seconds, drop C tuning, top 3 strings, starting on the 10th fret, down to 5, then 7, then 2, and then 3. So, like this. 10, 5, 7, 2, 3. That's it, there we go. I'm going to be doing a Spiders cover soon on my SoundCloud. Check it out if you want, but it's probably pretty amateur, so only if you want. Cheers!